Hello everyone, and welcome to How Fix It. If your MacBook Pro 13-inch 2017 has a cracked display, lines, black ink spots after an impact, or a screen that only works at certain angles because of a failing flex cable, this repair is for you. In this video, I'll walk you through a complete display replacement step by step with the right tools and key safety tips for a clean, reliable result. I'll also cover full reassembly so you can finish the repair confidently. Before we start, here's what you'll need. A precision screwdriver set, plastic opening tools, a pair of tweezers, and a suction cup. I've included links to all the tools and spare parts in the video description below. I also highly recommend using a magnetic mat. The MacBook Pro uses many screws of different sizes. Organizing them prevents mix-ups and makes reassembly easier. A magnetic mat helps you prevent them from getting lost, since they stay attached to the mat. It's a simple but very helpful tool when working on complex devices. Alright, before you begin, shut down your MacBook completely. Remove the six screws securing the bottom cover. Keep track of each screw and return it to the exact same location during reassembly. Using the wrong screw can damage the case or internal components. Attach a suction cup to the lower case and lift gently to create a small gap. Insert a plastic tool and begin separating the cover from the chassis. Once the bottom edge is loose, remove the suction cup and use your fingertips to slide the cover downward. Here are side latches and metal clips at the top edge. Slide first, then lift to remove the cover safely. Carefully peel back the large piece of tape covering the battery connector. Use the tip of a spudger to flip up the small black locking tab, then disconnect the battery board data cable. Remove the screw securing the battery power connector, then gently lift the connector with a spudger to disconnect the battery completely. Remove the four screws securing the plastic covers over the display hinges. Now, we'll remove the antenna assembly. This part involves several screws and a couple of cable connections, so work slowly and keep a close eye on screw locations. Careful organization here is the key to a smooth reassembly. Carefully lift the antenna while feeding the antenna cable bundle through the opening in the chassis. Remove the four screws securing the spring covers over the two display cables. Fully open the screen. While holding the MacBook steady with your free hand, remove the three screws from both the left and right display hinges. Now you can lift the old display assembly off the MacBook. Before installing the new screen, clean the cable routing area. Dust or grit here can damage the delicate display cables over time, so wipe everything thoroughly. Now let's install the new display. I've included a link to a compatible replacement screen for the MacBook Pro 13-inch 2017 in the description below. If the hinges on the new display are folded inward, carefully open them so they seat correctly in the MacBook's hinge pockets. During installation, make sure the display cable assembly sits on the correct side of the chassis before tightening the hinge screws. Install and tighten the left and right hinge screws, and as always, use the correct screws in the correct locations. When reinstalling the antenna, pay attention to alignment. There's a recessed notch on the antenna housing and a matching protrusion in the MacBook chassis. These must line up so the antenna seats properly and all parts fit back into place. Reconnect the antenna cables, then reinstall and secure the antenna module. My replacement screen already had the metal brackets pre-installed. If yours doesn't, install the brackets at this step before continuing. Reconnect the battery power connector and secure it with its screw. Reconnect the battery board data cable, then reinstall the large tape cover over the battery connector. Reinstall the bottom cover and tighten the screws. On first boot, you may need to connect the MacBook to a charger. Once powered on, check the display. Colors should look correct, with no flickering, no backlight bleeding, and no green pixels. Everything should function normally. If this guide was helpful, give the video a thumbs up and subscribe for more repair tutorials. Visit our website for more tech insights and do-it-yourself guides. Remember, every tech challenge is an opportunity to learn and grow. And if you want to upgrade this MacBook, I also have a video showing how to install a 2TB M.2 SSD in the 2017 MacBook Pro. The link is in the description. Thanks for watching HowFixit. See you next time.